Volvo Buses has always had a strong focus on safety, and we have a reputation for keeping a high safety standard. We are now going to present the latest addition to our safety package, the forward collision warning and emergency braking system. In this test, an all-new 9900 coach with a speed of 80 kilometers an hour are approaching a car with a speed of 12 kilometers an hour. If the driver shows no signs of reducing the speed, the automatic braking system will set in and reduce the speed of the coach in order to prevent a collision with the car. When the driver is experiencing a collision warning, he will get a red light projected into the windscreen, followed by a sound. If the driver is not alerted by these warnings, the system will automatically set in, starting with a pre-brake, followed by a full braking power. Compared to other systems, this system has two sensors instead of one, both a radar and a camera. With forward collision warning and emergency braking system, Volvo Buses adds yet another piece to its range of safety features. This brings us even closer to our vision of zero accidents with Volvo vehicles. This is without doubt one of the safest systems on the market. It will actually fulfill the legal demands coming into force 2018, already at introduction 2015.